Hello, Knight here. Welcome back to my Roma Surrectum campaign, playing as Rome. We've expanded into Ptolemaic Empire, we've pushed through Egypt, and now we're heading towards Judea. We've got another army coming down that's been operating in northern Judea. It's come down towards Lyrosalimia, and we're going to take it out with this legion here. I think, although it says it's 5-4, I think the odds are probably slightly more in our favour. I think he's mainly got pikemen or phalangites, which are already spear troops, so we can maybe use our cavalry to give them a run around. Certainly we'll use our missile troops on them. So let's get on with this. Hopefully this will be the last army for a while that they'll send down, because I don't have that many troops left in Egypt. We're really heavily involved in garrisoning the cities that we've taken. This is such a good mod, and it really doesn't lend itself to blitzing countries or blitzing enemies or factions. You have to really be very careful about how you expand. And we've had lots of expansion early on. We've taken out North Africa and Spain, and we've done well in against the Cimbri. We've moved up into some parts of Gaul, but say we've really kind of hit a...
You're probably wondering why I've called you here today. I was wondering myself. Oh, yes! There stands the army of the Egyptian pharaoh, worthy foes to a man. They have been brought to the battlefield by mewling infants instead of leaders. We have a slight advantage in numbers, but no lives can be thrown away today. We cannot afford such profligacy. I have never yet lost a fight against these men. I have no intention of starting today. So together, we will gain another victory. So, let your battle cry be, victory! Victory and glory to Rome!
Okay, I think we're gonna wait, so we don't want to... Still, is that still sand? I think it's still quite sandy. Let's just wait for a bit longer. Ah, there we go. Let's start deployment. That's better. Now, obviously, we're in a desert. That's quite obvious. Stating the obvious there. So running around is not a good idea. We seem to have quite a lot of first. Yeah, we need to spread those out. Actually, those first cohorts, put them into another legion. Okay, that's fine. Put these guys in a second line. His cavalry was marginal, I believe. These are cheap old archers. They're really good. Put them between the lines. Actually, that's a little bit spread out. I want them a bit tighter than that, to be honest. That's better. Put these guys on this flank here. Let's see if we can just... We're going to put all the cav on one flank. And group dismissed. Units, group. Let's put them into a group over here. Single line. There we go. Let's put the legatus. Actually, he's fine where he is, to be honest. Okay, let's start the battle. So they're all sitting up on the hill. So the first thing to do is to get the cavalry out there and get them moving around. Move out. Just slowly move towards them. We don't really want to be rushing in this kind of setup. It's going to be very, very tiring if we're going to be running around. Let's put the Glatus over here. Let's put the Velites here. Just move them up slightly. Okay, so I think he's going to sit on the hill, basically, and I think that we can maybe just shoot at him. He'll feel fairly invulnerable on the hill, but we'll keep using our bows on them. I really want to get the these units here, these spearmen, of which he has many. We want to really get them running about if we can. What have we actually got? I've got some cav, that's his general unit. Yeah, he doesn't really have much in the way of missile troops at all, to be honest. It's on this flank. Swordsman. Couple of cavalry units. Gotta watch that. We've only got these guys over on that flank. Yeah, we're literally just gonna come up close to him and keep firing the arrows at him. And maybe we can... If we come up to here, maybe that'll get his heavy infantry moving around. We really want, yeah, this is what we want. We want them moving about as much as possible. I think he's coming into attack.
Unit forward.
Archers, so we need to... The unit to kill the archers is here. Gotta watch the general heavy infantry. The archers are coming forwards. Guys need to move back. Okay, let's come over here. What are they doing? Are they charging in? Don't really want them to charge in. That's what we want, lots of arrows. He's moved his archers here, so we need to attack and destroy them if we can. What's he bringing over? He's bringing over his own guys here, so we need to watch this. We're getting them moving about, which is good, which is what we want. Let's move back. Back. Run. That's it, just keep them moving about. Right, see if we can drag these guys over towards our heavy infantry. Run. Do as you're told, please. Right, so we've now got behind his guys.
Move out!
Whoa!
Cavalry.
What the hell's going on here?
Hurry.
Who's firing at them? Is it the archers or something? Oh, reloading, let's crash into them. Oh, can we get attack in? We can. Let's retreat.
Hurry! Forward!
Oof, gosh, they didn't. Their morale was terrible, wasn't it?
Unit, move out!
So we've got a lot of skirmishing going on in this flank. I'm getting them to move about a bit. Not as much as I would really like them, to be honest. Are these going to rally? I don't think they are. Oh, they have rallied. Let's get started. Oh.
Cavalry! Unit! Forward!
That's better. The archers are getting involved now.
Unit! Forward!
Let's keep this going. Heavy infantry, one unit of heavy infantry is moving forward, which is obviously not a good idea. These are heavy spearmen. Let's hit these spearmen. He's coming forward like with one unit, which is really weird. 62 of them wavering. Let's go. Well, I haven't really messed up yet with my micro. Let's drag these guys back. That heavy unit of Marines is gone. They're gone. Right, so the cav really... The Numidians are really done. They're only really ready for pursuing, to be honest, now. Excuse me. So he's got one unit coming forwards. Which is weird. Oh, got in a bit of a thunderstorm now. A bit not sat thunderstorm, a sandstorm. Cavalry. Okay, what I'm going to do, we're going to put these guys around here a little bit more. Onto the flank. We shall use up all of our arrows, I think. Okay, as soon as he goes, we're going to throw in our cav. We need to be a little bit closer in, I think. Probably from the rear would be quite good at this stage. Eager, so we don't want to crash in yet. Let's try and get them to maneuver around. This unit will be gone soon. Mountaineer, so we're going to attack here. Let's try and hit them before they hit our line. And they'll come out straight away. They're routing, that's good. Let's kill them off. Going to get some friendly fire here, I think. I have told them to hold their fire. I don't think they are actually doing that. These guys are running alongside. They really need to kill them off. That's good. We're starting to get them to move about. Let's move over here. Let's move all the way back here, actually. Wow, we've lost them again, I think. Fresh. There's still all too. There's too many units that are fresh at the moment. We need to move them around. Keep them moving around, basically. Need to close a little bit. So we're in a position to attack. Let's put there. We've still got cavalry, so we've got to be quite careful. This unit will come up to the centre next. Let's just get these guys derping about. These are missiles, so we've got to be careful here. That's it. Let's move over here. They're all still fresh at the moment, which is not really good for us. There's a lot of pikemen, as you can see, still around. Idle. Let's see if we can get a hit in on these heavy pillars. Let's see if that'll break up their line a bit. Oh, what are they doing? They stopped. Run. There you go. Starting to get them warmed up. Some of these units are winded. See if we can get this unit up onto here. Forward. still got a lot of good units here, as you can see. Just got to watch his general unit, the light cav, but we don't want to hit the guys here. Run, run, run. Bowman should be in range fairly soon. I really want to get my guys behind, but why are these light cavalry units around? Just keep them derping about if we can. So let's move these guys to the front actually, because they've still got Pila to throw. Let's put the... don't think we need to worry too much about the... okay. Let's move in. Get them moving about again whilst we're manoeuvring. Let's come in and get them moving about. Just keep them moving about the whole time. The Numidians are quite happy to run about in the desert. They're not that bothered at all. Let's set again, so let's see if we can... keep them moving about.
Run with all haste.
Still fresh. I think another unit is coming forwards.
On our way. March.
Let's run.
At the double. Units, move, move.
Let's run. Go back onto firing now.
Median cavalry, move out. They're attacking us. Unit, forward.
Oof. Hit these guys in the flank. Okay, this is going okay, I think.
New Median cavalry on our way. Forward.
These guys are throwing all their pila. Should be getting some bow action now. Whoops. They certainly are. Let's get out of there.
March. On our way.
We want to get these velites involved. I only want them to... I want the Numidians to come over here.
I
want these guys to now retreat. More skirmish, or will they just run about? Right, so go, 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 go. Go. Now these guys can throw. Pila into these guys. Push up. These guys are just having fun throwing Pila into the back of these guys. Let's go over here. Pull them in, because they're going to be attacked, I think. Okay, that's fine. Oh, 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 oh. Run, run, run. Run. Just run these guys around now. Okay, that's good. They're kind of out of the battle completely now. These guys can move over here. Push up here. Push up here. Victory seems certain, gosh.
Legionaries! Units, move out! Attack!
Let's pin them.
Cohort! Charge!
Okay, go. up here. Oh, we've been caught.
With all haste! Run!
So that unit is just wasting its time going over there. Obviously it's oh, we're about to be charged. I think. Okay. It's coming to an attack now. It's got the hill.
Move out.
Are they still chasing me? They're not actually, so we can go back. These guys here.
I'm waiting your command. Hurry!
Okay, so we've got these guys cornered on a bit of a... difficult. These are difficult units to break down, to be honest. These phalanges are pretty good. Where are we going to attack these guys, these archers? Still firing? We have to get these guys out, because they're going to be a charged. Just firing on these guys.
First cohort! Forward! Forward! Charge! Archer!
Yeah, it's difficult. These pike units are very, very good. Got to keep a reserve. I've always discovered that that's the key to this these battles. I don't have much in reserve, actually. Exhausted. Let's charge in the back. Can't say how much it will actually do. We'll see. They're going to get a charge in on the back of my unit unless I do this. Okay, let's pull out straight away. Wavering. Let's attack again. My cav, they're going to be defeated. Yeah, we just need to just keep that in reserve. Numidians out now again, because they're suffering too many casualties. In fact, they've gone. That's bad. Kept them in there too long, lads. I'm sorry about that. It's a shame. We nearly got them going there, you know. Okay. Quite sure this is going how I want it to go. Victory almost a certainty. Gosh, we're not doing too well, are we? Let's put my guys into guard mode. Because they're getting tired. I didn't actually put them into guard mode. That may be why we were having a problem. Oh, we didn't actually charge. Charge. Shaken. Back out. Okay, that's going okay now.
Slaughter them.
Where are they going? Let's try and get one unit at a time destroyed. Exhausted, exhausted. They're gone, I think. Tired. generally a good position here. It's been the enemy taking cavalry arcs. They might be able to do some work here. I have to throw these guys in, actually, get them to charge in the back. Tired, okay. We really want just the shock effect. Let's try a downhill charge. The Numidians are cheap as chips, to be honest, so I'm not really that bothered about... Right, what I need to do is bring the reserve round so we can attack them in the rear. Is there anything there? There can't be very much left, actually. 17, so that'll release these guys. So in fact, these guys should go here. Cavalry, let's try another charge. Give everyone a bit of a boost. Victory seems certain. Okay, that charge was reasonable. Fresh steel. We're going to bring these guys in now, get the skirmishers to charge in. See what effect that has on them. Not much, I wouldn't have thought. Wavering. Again, these are not expensive troops. Right, charge in. Just keep cycling the charges. Come out. Charge in. Victory seems certain. Gosh, they still think that they're going to win. And they're gone. Okay, things are going okay now, I think. That's fine. Cavalry over here. Are they routing? They are routing. Exhausted. They're routing. They're routing. Let's get the general involved. Get some experience. I think they're pretty much all routing. There's one unit here that's still fighting. That's I want to completely destroy this army, of course. Throw the legatus against them. They're gone as well.
The enemy show their true virtue.
Right, it's just a question of destroying now.
Rabbits running from our men.
Still quite a lot of guys there, actually. Let's continue to. Yeah, we haven't taken too many losses. We've still got a reasonable amount of troops, heavy troops, to hold a city. Hopefully, you won't send another army down too quickly. Okay, this is going okay. It's just really mopping up now, to be honest. We did get some cavalry around away, I think. Some of the light cav managed to escape. Speed things up. I think things are basically over now for him. Let's sandstorm again. So we can get some experience with our gaitus. Right, so we lost 1,000 guys. So, that's not good. A third of our army gone. He's only got 159 left, so that's good. swift cup of tea, and let's move on. So I keep saying I want to try and have a period of like 15-20 years of just development, but we're now at war with the Macedonians as well, which is a pain. They're threatening our city of Cannae, I believe, on the Italian mainland, so we need to go back and have a look at that once we've dealt with this. Okay. Right, victory! So almost like nothing escaped there, so we can move back in.
Sir, forward!
Let's speed things up, and we need to merge up. Lost quite a few units, as I said. We're not in too bad. I was saying that we were worried about troops going out, but we've got some troops coming out to resupply here, these guys. So that's not too bad. We've had a lot of problems with public order. Obviously, we're got no money left this turn, so let's just load up the script. You have to click on a city. We're not doing too badly. If you look at the actual figure, 6,000. You know, we're making. I'm sure that it's been profitable to actually attack here. We've got a spy up here, I think, have we? Maybe not. So he's got another stack there. We'll have to see. We'll have to see whether he continues to head towards us. I say Macedonians have attacked us. They're besieging Cannae at the moment. We've got an army coming down. We've got some troops here being produced. And that's it, really. There's nothing else really I can do at the moment.
Ready to sail!
Don't really know why I've got these ships here. Are we actually... He's not carrying anything. So perhaps he's on his way back to...
Set sail!
Rome.
Aye, aye, Captain!
Okay. Right. So I said we've got very bad population figures here at the moment. Low taxation, it's still growth, is really low. Wow, that's even worse. Population growth is really bad at the moment in our towns on Sicily. It's pretty good in Rome, on the Italian. You can see the green man plus. I think this army... Cavalry army's moving over to here, I think. Oh, excuse me. We're probably going to get some Macedonians coming along here at some stage. We need to put our ships up towards the coastline up here to try and blockade their cities. It's all these ships here. We're going to move up.
Fleet ready.
We'll try and blockade his port, stop him from coming across again. We're at war also with the Cimbri, which is again a bit of a pain.
Set sail.
Heading over here towards.
Set sail! Out of move, sir!
Okay, that's fine. So, where are we now? Over here. Right, over here we're okay. Got some heavy infantry. A couple of legions here, and these guys are sitting back here, ready to resupply. Got a good legion here. And Spain, as always, Spain. We need to really keep an eye on our public order here. It is gradually improving, slowly. Very slowly. We are making quite a lot of money out of Spain. If you look, they're all most of them are in positive figures. I think. Oh no, that's not true, is it? A lot of them are in positive figures. I'm sure overall we're making money. Okay, I think we're at the end turn, so we need to just have a look here and see if they are going to take Cannae. Let's hope they don't. Let's hope they do something stupid. Excuse me. And then we'll destroy this. Something went on there. Not quite sure what. Lacedaemonia. Again, we're back. 42,000. And he didn't actually attack. So I presume, does he have to make... We've got walls around this city, so... Yeah, I presume he has to make his equipment first, doesn't he, when he lands? Order. Right, so what do we got here? So we need 8 heavy infantry units.
Daryl, Imperator! Sir! Orders! Daryl! Sir!
Let's move to here.
Imperator!
Just want to make sure we can actually get there to attack them.
Onward! General! Forward!
joining forces. Attack!
Okay, now we're not going to be able to pursue him. What have you actually got? Can't really see, can we? I'm not sure we can get after him. We'll see, actually. We might be able to attack him. 42,000. Right, what's going on here?
Orders!
There's no retio. It's only 16. I think, where do I need men? Where do I need generals? Probably up here, in Patovium, I think. So we're going to put...
Sir!
Up in Patavium if we can.
Move out! Prepare to ambush! Sir! Sir! General! March! Ambush in place!
Okay, and we can move this army over here now. Hopefully it can reach.
Sir!
Not quite.
March! Out of move, sir!
Okay, that's okay. It's rather a lot of cav. In fact, a lot of cav.
Orders!
Okay, this is again going over. We need to do something here. We need a governor really here. What's two thousand. Let's do that. So we've got these bubbles. This is all just the... Okay, that's fine. New family at a ton of age. In SEGA. He's 56. Okay, so he's actually a family member. Kind of age, Cornutus. It's the guy who was in Rome. So we'll look at these. If anyone wants to read through these, I'll just go through slowly, then people can pause it if they wish to. Wow, lots and lots of increases actually. Quaestors, proconsul influence. We're getting, these are all good things. They're all good attributes that we've got here. Yeah, that's good. Okay, most advanced nation, the Cimbri. That's not good. We're at war with the Cimbri. And we're pretty much okay money-wise. Actually, I'm just going to show you diplomatically what's going on. We've got rather a lot of enemies, not enough allies at the moment. Cimbri, Ptolemaics, and Macedonia. I don't feel we have enough resources, really, to start a campaign in Greece at the moment. It just doesn't seem possible for me to do that, to be honest. We need to make some more, get some more money, basically. We need some of these places to be... 155, that's pretty good. What does this do? Trade expansion. Tax income, 10%. Well, that's pretty good, we'll have that. Brigantium, 145. Wow, 1900. That would give us a 35% increase in tax bonus. That's a lot of money, but here we go. Next region, client allied state. So we get some more guys, but what does this do? So we can't really do that. What does this do? 40%, so that'll take it down to about 60. Let's do a forum. 2,564, so pretty much screwed again now. We can't really build very much at all. Anything here at all? Let's do that. And we're basically done. There's nothing else we can really do. Okay, let's see if we can get after this guy.
Sir!
I think he'll have to fight us now. There we go. Okay, so it's all, again, we can run around. He won't be quite so tired. 10-3, let's fight this. if we run him around, we should be able to destroy him quite quickly, these Macedonians. We need to try and get our ships up onto their coastal ports then and blockade their ports. I think probably there's quite a few factions between us and the Macedonians, quite a few rebel factions and things. I do like the way in which this game still maintains a lot of the Reatae and a lot of the other tribes that are around at the time.
Day has dawned! This will be a bloody one, come what may! Macedon's army stands in the field. Do not fear them, for they will die easily, like other men. They stand alone! No friend has come to this place to die for them! Does this not say something about their honor? They're standing among nations? They have been led here by strutting fools and blustering morons. Now they will pay the price! The count of our warriors will show you who is truly favored by the gods. It is not our foes. They will undoubtedly skulk in the woods and hope to ambush some of us. These people have yet to taste victory at my expense. Today will be no different, so lay into them with a will. The seer can offer no guidance for this day. So we must grasp our own fates and make what we will of them with an iron purpose. Now, set your minds on the task to come. Strike hard! Strike without mercy!
Well, good speech. Okay, we don't need to be too clever about this at all, to be honest.
Units! Group! Units! Guard position!
Units. Usual tactics.
Single units!
Use our bowmen.
Archers! Units! Units!
And use fire!
Guard position!
Units! Group!
Single line!
Okay, that is actually quite... Okay, we need to get these phalanxes moving about.
Cavalry auxilia!
Forward!
General here.
Forward!
Cavalry!
I'm just going to swing everyone round behind them. Keep units, them well over
forward,
to one side.
Units, forward.
Yeah, maybe in the previous battles I took a lot more hits because I didn't actually have my guys in guard mode. Okay, well let's... they're over here, basically. So let's go here. These will just form a screening force for the archers. Quite sure what he's doing. I think he could be running away. It's possible.
Units! Mark legionaries!
Let's have a look. Let's move them there. Let's move the archers up further, I think. That's fine. General, we're going to move to here. Right, speed things up. What have we got here? Got three units of pikemen, basically. Can certainly use our... Whoa, let's take that off. They're just moving towards us. Cavalry over here, I think. The Midians we're going to throw in, get them to move about. In fact, we'll detach them, actually. The Numidians. We'll try and just micromanage one unit. Just move these cav up to here, because they'll come in and attack from the rear.
Units, forward!
Almost towards the end of the battle. Very, very good graphics on this game. I mean, nothing like Rome 2, of course, but then Rome 2 actually has almost like no gameplay to it at all. I don't really like that game at all. This is kind of has a style to it. It's almost like it's not realistic, of course, when you look at it, but it's kind of stylistically interesting. One must be hiding here, I think. We should have good view of what's going on, to be honest. We can move forward even more. We don't want to encourage them to come forward too far. We want to move about a bit before they actually hit us. Yeah, we don't want them being fully up to strength when they're gonna be meleeing us. Let's move the general to here and the reserve unit to here. Okay. Okay, so where are they? Where are they? Let's hit the... that's his general unit. That's his elite. So, it's better to throw the Numidians in here. Let's get them moving about now. He's only levy pikemen. We really want to hit this unit with our... these guys.
March.
Yeah, they're getting a bit disturbed. Obviously, it's a very unbalanced army. They have no cavalry and no... so their cavalry can't drive my guys off, and of course they can't use missile troops against me, so it's just a wee bit sad for them, really. I think the levy part of me tend to have very poor armour from what I've seen. I think probably the archers will be able to do a number on them. Let's take it nice and slow. We're going to take that off, skirmish mode. Yeah, it must be awkward just seeing these guys going around. It's a bit like Kerai, isn't it? Or old Crassus. Here. He's running away, but it's not going to do him much good. Let's get in position here, because he's now... let's run them. I want to hit this unit here, levy pikemen.
Cavalry. On our way.
We're being attacked!
No, we're not. We'll just let the bows deal with this guy. We also have all of these Pilar that will then start to attack them. Where's these guys? Let's bring these guys around a bit more. They're taking their sweet time to get around there. Happy to be near command unit. Well, we need to... do need to get in there and try and...
attack!
Do some damage to them. This is ideal, hitting them in the back. He has no choice but to just take it, of course. These almost look like Spartans, don't they? They're red cloaks. Let's keep hitting them. We're now throwing our Pilar at these guys, this unit. Still haven't, we really haven't damaged them, to be honest. 225 is still pretty good. Kill one of them. That's not so good. Right, these guys need to swing about. Let's run them. These two guys can come up. Push through. Keep hitting these elite unit. Okay. These guys are gonna attack from behind. Push through.
Legionary cohort.
There we go. We're all set up ready to attack them. The guard mode. Bring the cav in so we can pursue them when we need to. Okay, let's do that. Do that. Certainly one-on-one, they're fine. They're actually, if he had a stack of these units, we would be in trouble. So we've got a few more units left. Here we need to attack here. Okay, everything's going fine, I think. Let's give everyone a bit of a boost. Bring this unit through the center. Are they still standing? They are. SEGA could win.
Legionary cohort, attack! Attack! Legionary!
Okay, that's all okay. So we've got them pretty much boxed in, all their three units.
Legionary! Destroy them! Destroy them! Legionary cohort!
Okay. Throwing their peeler at the moment, which caused terrific damage, of course. In fact, that was it. They've routed. Could be the end of them. Let's get the general in. Just for a bit of fun. We need to do the same business up here, I think. See if we can... Don't really want to... I'm not going to throw them in, actually. I'm not going to throw them in, because they'll just take losses, and it'll be a bit unnecessary. What are we doing here? Let's get the cavalry after. We won't get the infantry chasing them down, we'll get the cavalry chasing them down. I don't think there's many left, actually, to be honest. Let's give it one charge with the Latin cavalry, and let's see if that has a morale effect. It is his general unit. They are elite troops, but we'll see. Let's pull out. Oof. Gosh.
Cavalry, quickly.
Maybe give it another crash in.
Unleash hell.
Cycle the charges. How are we doing here? That's fine. That's all done. So he's only really got this unit here. I think we're pretty much on 9-7. Still a lot of them left, to be honest.
Cohort! Destroy them! Legionary! Attack! Legionary cohort! Legionary!
Kill tired. Let's do it, give it another charge.
Attack!
Come out. We're losing troops here quite frequently. Let's throw them in. Use a different unit. Because they're just going to stand there. Straight in the back of them. Killing many, are we? We lost two guys. I think we probably lost as many as they did. Charging again. There's another cavalry charge.
Cavalry auxiliary.
Get back. Tired, shaken.
Legionary! Attack! Attack quickly!
These guys are still doing well, 178 of them. What we could do... Because we're just taking a lot of hits. What I'm going to do is release these guys. Let them wander about a bit.
The enemy general flees! Press forward so the spirit of his army is broken too!
What we want to do here is use the bows. Right, he's still got some guys left actually, so we're going to put all of our... all of our cavalry to attack this guy, plus the general. That should do it. I'm going to try and be a bit cleverer here. No! I never said charge that guy. Well, to be honest, probably isn't a bad thing to do.
The enemy army is in flight. Pursue them and drive them from the battlefield.
That actually, to be honest, that incidental charge finished them off anyway. So not too bad. We've got loads of cav to actually chase these guys down. So we've got 50 guys left. We don't want any of these guys left, of course, because they'll go off raiding, causing us problems. We'll have to pursue them. That's 45. Where's my general? There's my general. He should be coming over here to destroy these guys.
Unleash hell! Destroy them!
What's the bow's doing? Latin medium, and also the legatus is also pursuing them. Kill the general. That's good.
All Rome will be amazed at such a victory.
The wasn't
day
a real general.
Is ours.
It certainly is. What's left over here? So naught left. So we'd lost 264. So it's basically one unit we've lost, which is not too bad. He's lost three. We lost one unit. So that's pretty good. Okay, now hopefully the Macedonians won't keep raiding us if we can get our ships up onto their ports. They've got to take the land route via Batavium, and we can pretty much install a really heavy infantry unit up there with plenty of auxiliary, cavalry auxiliary, and obviously that's the way to play these really heavy pike units. Yeah, the phalanx units are good, but obviously they have their limits.
General, onward! No more moves, sir.
Merge up. So we literally lost a unit. That's not too bad. Now we need to move our ships up, don't we? Let's have a look.
Aye, Captain.
Let's see what's going on over here. We're going to start blockading ports if we can. That dock port is blockaded.
Aye, Captain.
We need to look a little bit of
aye, Captain.
See what's going on here. Macedonians. There's a large Macedonian city there. I just don't feel we have the resources to actually go for the Macedonians, to be honest.
Captain.
Set sail! Yes, Captain! Yes, Captain! Set sail! Aye, aye, Captain!
Also, you're just going to throw these ships up into the Adriatic and see.
Ready to sail!
Hopefully aye, they don't Captain. Have too many ports. Aye, aye, if they do,
set sail!
We're going to be in trouble. We need to
fleet ready. Aye, aye, Captain.
Keep their ports under yes, watch. Captain. This is the way to stop them landing, of course. Not set to sail. Try and stop them once they're landed, but to stop them in their
set
own
sail.
Ports.
No
Macedonian
moves,
city.
Sir.
But I think up here is Getae. Let's have a look.
Onward.
Yeah, you've still got a Getae city here, you see. So it may be that we're not gonna have too many problems, to be honest. Let's just go here, because I think we can monitor that route and this route then through the woodland, through the forests. So maybe it's only this city we've got to blockade. We'll see. We'll see. Okay, so I think we can afford to end turn again.
Orders.
Yeah, we need some more heavy infantry up here. We don't have very much heavy infantry. There's a good legion here guarding the pass. Cimbri have been very quiet recently. I wonder if they're expanding over in towards Hungary, that area. Oh, excuse me. Triumphal Arches. Alexandria, we built a... I think this is probably... Can't do that anymore because we don't have money. Right, let's end the turn. Oh gosh, I forgot about moving these guys. That's fine, I queued it all up anyway. Some heavy infantry, I think, we needed to put in.
Sir! Sir!
That'll do.
Leaving the army!
Yeah, Macedonia really didn't cause... Ah, there's another half stack, or maybe a stack coming down towards us. I can't believe the Seleucids have much more territory, to be honest. They must be being attacked by Pontus and some of the other... Okay. Oh, 47,000. This is getting better. Construction report. Oh, perhaps that's it. Perhaps there aren't any other things that we built. Yeah, it's just it's only one page. Right, new family member, trait increases. And again, we had a lot during the senatorial elections of praetors and all kinds of people being elected. There's whole pages of it. We're the most advanced nation, which is good. Turn report. So we're still getting about 47,000 a turn. Ptolemaic army, we're going to have to come back. They're getting past us and attacking Raphia for some reason. They won't attack here, but they attack here. Minor Calura obviously needs a bit of a garrison help. And we just need to check out cities that are going over again. Okay, well, I think I'll probably end the episode there. We've managed to deal with some of the problems we've got. The Macedonians, we're not really in a fantastic position again, to be honest. So we need a general down here. We need to send some guys over towards here to...
General!
We've got this massive Lissa boss coming over, Stone Throwing Ballista, so that we can use it against their large cities. But to be honest, are we going to be able to...
Orders.
Let's have a look. I think we need to move a guy back here to act as a governor.
Sir.
Maybe this guy. It's only 32.
Onward.
Let's move him in, see if it...
March.
Yeah, that's fine. So we have a governor here. I don't know whether we might be able to move the troops
Imperator,
out. Let's see. Not fantastically, is it? Perhaps we can move... maybe we can leave one in.
Orders. Leaving the army.
And we'll move the rest out here.
Move out! Out of move, sir! Move out!
Again, you know, public order's quite sir. Bad. Quite bad.
Forward!
Maybe keep moving this guy further east.
March!
Okay, well, I think I'm going to end the turn there. Public order is pretty much under control. Not got any bad problems in Spain. Cimbri seem to be leaving us alone at the moment, which is good. Definitely need a general up here, so maybe we're going to... First thing I need to do, maybe, is queue up a legatus. What else are we doing? Oof, Bonaria is not happy at all. What's the problem here? If we do a well... 65, repair, no, don't want to do that. So we're going to have to put some of these guys in
Sir.
Here. Can't get them all in here anyway, I don't think.
Sir, onward!
Oh, we can. But we can move some guys maybe down. Give us a bit of a... We've got far too many guys in there, to be honest. Let's move those three there. It's only 65, so we need to move some more guys in. It is extraordinary how you suddenly get public order. It's really clever how they've done it. I mean, it's really a fantastic way of causing you problems. You know, you suddenly get amazing, like, drops in public order just in one city. Okay, so I think we were going to have to
General.
Keep this legion. We'll keep them at Cannae. And then maybe they can monitor what's going on. I'm just going
to
quickly, before
sail.
We end the turn, sail up
aye,
the
Captain.
Coast here to see if they've got any more ports.
Aye,
doesn't look like there is a port
aye,
here.
Captain.
This is Getae territory, so... This one doesn't have a port, I don't believe.
Yes, Captain!
Salonai?
Aye, Captain!
Let's just keep all the fleet together. Captain. It's kind of a fairly central location. Don't think you can really add these together because they've all fought battles and they're all... what's the word? They've all got attributes now, so you can't actually...
Sir, I cannot! Sir, I cannot!
That'll do. Okay, so we've got 39,000 to spend. I think it would be a question of trying to not produce too many troops this time. We are going to try and invest in our economy. We're getting a steady 48,000 all the time. We need to try and do some work to keep the these guys under control at Rhinoculura.
Imperator.
I can't believe that's more than maybe one or two units of raiding phalanges. I can't believe it's more than that. Okay, thanks for your time watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. I say it's always interesting, this game, always a difficult game to play. Not so much the battles. The battles can be awkward. But it's really a question of sorting out the
orders.
The public order, the economy. I mean, it's just really quite challenging. I find it very challenging. I keep saying that, but it is. It's a really difficult game to play well. And so we had this initial expansion of the empire. We seem to have reached a kind of a block at the moment. We maybe expanded too fast. We haven't had a steady increase in territory. If we'd had a steady increase in territory, maybe we could have then developed more. But I need to maybe go back. We're only at maybe 165, I think, BC, something like that. So we've got lots of time. And we've knocked out quite a few of our big rivals. All the Spanish tribes are gone. Carthaginians are gone. Macedonia is obviously, we need to sort out Macedonia. We've got our enemies that we need doing us to expand the empire. Germans, obviously, we need to destroy the Gauls to take France, to take Gaul rather. We need to move into Greece at some stage and take out the Macedonians. And obviously expansion in the east is the thing where the cities are massive and lots of money, I presume, is around. Obviously Greece is a terrific money-making area as well. Okay, thanks for time watching. I'll be speaking to you soon. Take care. Bye-bye for now. Bye-bye.